for this. He should be able to smite both of them. Goes to the warning shot as they do flashbang over. They're in close proximity, but Fur falls, and it is up to the big man as they push their way back around. Oh, but he's toying with them, Ben. The KZ's paying off, and so will the no-scope straight in towards Fugly.
He's played this so well, and he gets the no-scope to end it all. That was so good. Like, the fact he's, like, believed in his own sound there enough to jump onto the graveyard pillar.